I was in Las Vegas last night. That was pretty crazy. I got super drunk. There's a couple prostitutes.
Hookers and blow, man.
It was crazy. They say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but not herpes.
just another day.
Yeah, just another day in Vegas. Definitely none of that happened.
It was great. Yes. You. Go ahead. So first of all, what's your name?
Quillian.
Quillian?
Quillian.
Quillian, gotcha. Okay, how old are you?
18.
18 years old, go. So you wrote me some shit that was like personal good things though, you know what I'm saying? But I never read a letter like this and it really hit me. I know how much it would mean to you. Cause like it was crazy. He was describing him and his friends. Are they here today?
Yes,
So it's what, is Liam and who?
Keanu
Reeves, motherfucker, out here in the Matrix, bitch. Anyway, I'm just saying, I know it might not mean something to y'all, but it means something to him being on the stage, you know what I'm saying? And hopefully we're all family, so you can celebrate this moment with us, you know what I'm saying?
So pardon me for the roll call. Damn, who would have thought that damn bitch was just a miss on the first fucking train of heaven. So pardon my French, don't fold out. Pants in line even though it's cold out. Yeah, throwing your kids with sheets. And they say I'm never up to it. And I'm like Chris Jackson. I am for real. Never meant to make sense. I apologize to the time.
This is gangster. So in the letter, he ended it with the date. Do you remember the date of the last show? June 6th. Yeah, that motherfucker remembers. He said June 6th was the best day of his life. And I hope, you know, that today, hopefully, might be the best day of your life now.
In your hair.
If you're a pussy.
Another life lesson with Boone. Wash your hair.
Yeah, comb your hair with a fork.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the pimpest of them all?
Me.
Be able to prepare 3 meals, one for your date. If you can get a date. Oh, be able to get a date.
You have a date tonight?
I don't have a date.
Hey, you do.
I got people.
Dude, look at you. You have a date tonight.
Hey, if you're saying I don't always look nice, that's rude.
I don't appreciate it.
Hi! Welcome backstage!
Where we
turn up, and by turn up, I mean we solve Rubik's Cubes and listen to how turnt our crowd is because Rat Pack's the best ever!
In this right here is a wild thing sleeping. This creature out here can't go more than 10 seconds without speaking. Him sleeping. You can tell that he's really out by the positioning of his lips, paws. This is a wild Mickey Christmas.
Some see him as gay, but others see him as open. The tough part about telling whether or not Boone is asleep is that you don't know if his eyes are actually open.
Catch me.
Oh my god.
Just crowd surf one time. Swift day.
On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking dro, bet you know. Bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go hard. Like that shit, they hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your bra, bitch, I bet I could. Bitch, I bet I would. On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking dro, bet you know. Bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go hard. Like that shit, they hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your bra, bitch, I bet I could. Bitch, I bet I would. Let me get it right now, that's the shit I've been on. R-A-T-T-P-A-C-K, you know we shit on. Anybody in the way all day, I'm living my life, but you know to the fullest. These women, they love us, they push us and pull us. Just me and my team taking shots without bullets. Getting this money, you know we don't bullshit. People, they love it, they know the name. I got a little change, but I'm still the same. So break it down, the shit I'm rocking, they don't make it now. I got haters, and they talk shit, but that's okay. I got real shit, that's heartfelt, make you feel shit. But right now, it's time for that trill shit. Yeah, killers and murderers, dealers and burglars, rhyme my way, they never heard of ya. From that west, the apart where they kill at the door, but that never occurred to ya. Been broke, dirt broke, while my brothers was hustling, pushing that coke. That's the life of a G, but it wasn't for me, and for real, that's the reason I broke. On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking dro, bitch, you know. Bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go hard. Like that shit, they hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your bra, bitch, I bet I could. Bitch, I bet I would. On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking dro, bitch, you know.
I said, I know this is my time kind of stupid, but I get to wake up every day and do what I love. Race fucking RC cars and perform in front of sold out crowds. It's pretty incredible.
Yo,
what's up?
Welcome to Dallas.
DeAndre. Nice to meet you, man.
Joe.
Sam.
That's crazy.
Come to the show?
Yeah.
On the rail, homie, on the rail, tell me how you feel. Everything I spit is gold, like I got a grill. Bet you people talking, thought I'd sell out once I got a deal. Still me and my team, only difference, we live in the hills. We live in the dream, these bitches perpetrating the skills. At the soup kitchen with my mama, they giving us meals. I was poor in my adolescence, but now I'm getting meals. Come on, tell me how it feels when that brand new record spills. Homie, this the come up. I'm from where them drug dealers are running. But I was never about that shit, I just worked to the sun up, boy, yeah. Claiming that they got it over there, but they never had it over there. Motherfucker, it's the come up.
Come up.
Came a long way, it's the come up.
Come up.
Been a long time coming, it's the come up.
Come up.
Been a long damn time, it's the come up.
That is almost awesome.
Swag!
And about to walk this bitch. God, you know, can I see?
Damn, look at that thing!
It's like the SS Enterprise. Who are you? Captain's Love.
Who are you?
Please walk out there.
Who are you? You know who I am. Who are you?
Yo, that shit is amazing.
What is your name?
Mom.
This is Ryan.
Just imagine being at the hotel.
Ryan is my videographer for the Just Another Days. He doesn't like to be in front of the camera, so I thought I would keep him behind the camera and show you who does everything.
Fuck you, Ryan! Can I be in with you? Yes, fuck you, Ryan!
It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary that's long term, but Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without, but I need a vision, can't see without. I've been patient, never complacent. Left the underground when I left the basement, that's renovation. I spit this verse like a revelation. On the road with Kid Cudi and B.I.G. Conversations with no ID. Who made hits with Ye, got hits with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make hits with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear this shit like a dream to me. What it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I done that. Tell them all that I run that. That's a fun fact. And I'm back again cause I love this shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist. Cause a word of mouth, they in love with this. I've been dreaming, I've been scheming. Went away a while, but I've been fiending. I miss the fam, but they know the deal. Been that away before the deal. Now the music got mass appeal. My main girl got ass appeal. I can feel the vibe, it's the main theme. Little fish that went mainstream. Now I'm big as fuck. My whole city, they know what's up. I'm unseen and I'm in the cut about extra shit. I don't give a fuck. When I'm on the phone, don't interrupt. If I'm talking business, I might erupt. If you're at the show, put your lighter up. Fuck with me if you're really about it. Outsiders, I can do without it. I crept in, got slept on, sold out shows. No one knew about it. When it comes to fucks, I get too about it. Yo, cosign, I can do without it. Okay, last verse, I gotta make it count. Won't speak on my bank account. So many commas, I'd have to pause. And I can't afford to just waste the bars. Every day, boy, I thank the Lord. I got a lot of problems, but can have more. Wish I spoke to my dad more, my jeweler less. I've been hungry like Budapest. Tell me who the best. Don't give a fuck, I just know I'm blessed. Love life, even though I'm stressed. This business, boy, I swear test. Tell Def Jam if they don't cut the check, I send Chris to go cut they neck. I love the building, no disrespect, but y'all better ride when I'm in effect. That's radio, that's TV, but visionary got the internet. If y'all fuck around and try to throw the ball to another artist, I'ma intercept. It's my time. Put half a mil of my own money in this album, that's my dime. No rap features, just my rhymes. My story is all mine. From the basement to the stadium, from the Roxy to Palladium. I've been there and I done that. Yes, I run that with this pretty girl on my floor, half naked playing Connect Four. But I've been trying to throw sex out the window just to connect more. She's so fine, type of girl I wanna fuck a mind and then unwind with some slow head. All my homies like go ahead. Anyway, it's been a long time and this here's been a long rhyme. So I gotta go, it's logic. The one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?